Major.
No Doms, no Alpha, all Doms.
Strike
hard. But I need a greater.
Hillian, Hillis is in danger.
Account identification, okay.
We don't got no more flight stabilizers, Jade. That Dom's meteors destroyed our stock. But don't worry, I ordered some more. I'll send you an email as soon as they get here.
The secret entrance is in the third racetrack of the slaughterhouses, Miss Jade. Straight ahead.
The inventory is coming along. Thanks again. What? You found it? I was convinced that it was simply an old fisherman's tale. Okay, your roll of film is finished. Good. I'll transfer a pearl to you, Jade. And I'll recharge your film.
Johnny, Double H. Nino was able to download the old plans of the slaughterhouses. Apparently, the third racetrack of the championship passes right underneath the surrounding wall. We've spotted an opening in the wall, which seems to be large enough for the hovercraft.
To look for the secret passage if we want to break into the slaughterhouse, Miss Jane.
The whips, the weak, and the wusses! Still have 3 more seconds to get the hell out of here and back to your knitting! Get the hell out of here and back to your knitting!
ta va pedale tu para que quieres el mejor. El mejor. Un poquito de ventina para tu lindo coche, Juanito el negro. Ta va pedale tu para que quieres el mejor. El mejor. Hale hale. Hale hale.
Next to the surrounding wall of the slaughterhouses, Mr. Must find a passage.
Un poquito de ventina para tu lindo coche. Juanito el negro es capaz de darle turno para quien quieres el mejor. Para quien quieres el mejor. Un poquito de ventina para tu lindo coche. Juanito el negro es capaz de darle turno para quien quieres el mejor.
Hore hore,
hore hore,
o tu rueda del sol. Hore hore,
hore hore,
o tu rueda del sol.
Capito è mega no, è papà fetta le tue popara che chiede se me rock.
E me rock.
Un pochino di benzina per la turina che c'è, guadito è mega no, è papà fetta le tue popara che chiede se me rock.
E me rock.
Next to the surrounding world, the slaughterhouse is missed. We must find a passage. Slaughterhouse. We're headed in the right direction. The old slaughterhouse. We're headed in the right direction. Oh, Senator Peters! Slaughterhouse. We're headed in the right direction. Hey, Senator Peters! Take cover! Well done, Miss Jane! There! Carl Sennett Peters! Torpedoes this jade!
If you don't have anything positive to say, Mr. Double H.
Carlson and Peters!
The inventory is coming along. Thanks again.
To us, Miss Jade!
hold out much longer. We must get out of this hornet's nest. Some in the vending machine at Mamako's. Almost there! Carlson and Peters! Torpedoes, Miss Jade! They're locked onto us, Miss Jade! Whoa! We can't hold out much longer! Torpedo instead. Easily fix the hovercraft. We will need some repair pods. I saw some in the vending machine at Mamako's.
Account identification. Okay. The repair pod restores one wrench of your vehicle's energy. The repair pod restores one wrench of a set of pods completely restores your vehicle's energy.
Looks like that's the only way. But I have no idea where it will lead us to. Don't move, Miss Jade! On to glory!
Okay, I'll file it.
Johnny!
Too tight for me! I'll cover your rear, Miss Jade.
Rat count identification. Okay. A box of K-Bubs completely restores your energy. A box of K-Bubs completely restores your energy.
We'll meet up further on.
10-4. Sometimes you have to break up the team. Carlson and Peters, page 824.
I'm under fire!
Thank you.
Okay, if I want to avoid getting a shock, I'll have to cut the current first.
Digitalize.
Unmarked shuttles. That's how they transport the victims. Unmarked shuttles. That's how they transport the victims. Unmarked shuttles. That's how they transport the victims.
Thank you. destination!
Accorded.
Dome cleared!
Double H, I've covered the entire section over there.
I'm going to need a special key, Miss J.
Transit through. Go ahead. I'll cover your back. Don't forget to take a picture. It's that way, Miss Jade.
Identification. Okay. A box of K-Bubs completely restored. A box of K-Bubs completely restored. The repair pod restores one wrench of your vehicle's energy. A Starkos restores one heart of your energy.
Going to explore the sector over there. We'll follow each other in parallel. Be careful.
Thank you.
False alarm!
I overheard them say they were waiting for a shipment of cases. We're on the right track.
So, see anything yet?
Negative. Nothing compromising anyway. We have to find a passage to the central hall. Okay. You'll come out in the central hall. We'll meet up later. Good luck.
Astarkos restores one heart of your energy. Astarkos restores one heart of your energy.
You all right? Partner in distress!
Account identification, okay.
I won't move from here. I'll cover your back, Miss Jade.
Huh.
I'll add it to the list.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Aha! If you can go through the door, go around it. Carson and Peters, Opus 4. Bravo, Miss Jade.
Account identification. Okay.
Don't move, Miss Jade. No, it's not moving another inch. Okay.
That's odd. I'm going. Huh? Alert! Alert!
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir. 10-4. Okay. Okay. Yes, sir.
Ouch! Ah!
Identified, dated, filed.
Flat count, identification, okay. A box of K-Bups completely restores your energy. A Starkos restores one heart of your energy. A Starkos restores one heart of your energy.
Yes, sir! Power negative, Miss Jade!
Thanks again, Jade.
Digitalization terminated.
Here.
Thank you, Miss Jade.
Piece of cake, after all.
At officer's school, we do that in the third year.
If it's of any help, our armors are capable of resisting against their lasers. Okay. Yes, sir! Okay. Okay.
Arrive in the central hall. Go take the picture for the report. I'll stay here and keep an eye out.
Thank you, Miss Jade.
Your report is...
Paige had to go through all that. I hope he survived.
He's alive, Miss Jade. They're very careful about keeping them that way.
Shawnee.
The Alpha Sections and the Doms behind the kidnappings. Exclusive report in issue number 514 from Iris.
Track. The exit isn't far.
That's in the slaughterhouse district, right? Okay, we'll figure it out. Be careful. We went as fast as we could.
Governor's taking a lot of risks by helping us. I hope we can pay her back one day.
I hope so too. But for the time being, we have to get back to Iris. We need to bring the team up.
Look at that.
Hi, Jay.
Full alert. Full alert. Shields.
They're attacking the boats. We have to protect them.
Seal all doors.
Gotcha!
Incredible. There are still polymerases in the region.
Awaiting your orders, Miss Jade. Murderers! Alpha Section's murderers! Rise, Hellions!
Jade, Double H, perfect timing. We've been waiting for you. There's someone here that would very much like to meet you. Governor, please allow me to introduce you to our...
Yes, we already know each other. Through email.
Your help has been a great service to us, Governor.
Without those codes, we wouldn't have been able to do anything.
I am overjoyed to finally be able to meet you face to face, Jade. Your reports have had a large impact on the population. Just a little more effort, and I'm sure we'll be able to count on the support of all Hylians to rid our planet of the Alpha Sections and the Doms. Here, this will be useful in continuing your fight.
Thank you. This will help us find those that have disappeared, if it isn't already too late.
Scanalyze, okay.
Chief, he's alive! It's incredible!
Your chief? Had he disappeared?
Taken by the Alpha Sections. We haven't heard anything from him for weeks.
Wild boar calling Iris! Wild boar calling Iris!
Hey, that's my uncle! Paige!
Your uncle? Our chief?
He communicates with you by radio.
Security measure. Until now, nobody knew his real identity.
Paige! Is that you?
He can't hear you, Jade. Quiet, everyone. He'll call back. Don't make a sound.
Wild boar calling Iris. I don't have much time. They're everywhere. They've taken me to the moon. Here are my instructions. Get this message to Jade, your new reporter. Read the M-disc that I gave you and find the ship! Read the M-disc and find the... They're coming!
He gave you an M-disc?
Just before they kidnapped him.
Listen, Jade. This ship is essential. It's the missing element from our plan. If you find it, we have a chance to succeed. Paige is being held prisoner on the moon, probably with the other victims. You have to go there. Nino has a plan. Here's what we'll do.
They use a long-range transmitter to broadcast their propaganda from the moon. We can strike them where it hurts by broadcasting your reports on their own screens using this long-range transmitter.
That's an excellent plan. You find Paige's ship. You go to the moon. You wrap up your report. You take control of the transmitter. You broadcast the report. The population rises up.
And that's the end of the Alpha Sections.
What does Carlson and Peters think?
They say that it would be suicide. But I say,
when the going gets tough.
Jade, I just...
The Iris Network terrorists have been spreading slander against the Alpha Sections. The so-called photographic evidence that have been appearing in their underground newsletter are nothing more than elaborate fakes.